best performances. And fellas, in this quarter, he's improved on what was already a very good performance in period number one.
And on the way from Irving for three, and it is good at the buzzer. Wow!
And an ideal finish to the quarter for them as he drains it at the buzzer.
Boy, I like the fact he didn't rush it at all. Fantastic shot.
So we've reached the end of the first half of play. Second half. First half wasn't even close, guys, and we'll see if there is a comeback on our hands or more of the same as we get the third quarter started. Really an incredible game from Stephen Curry.
He is a dynamic scorer, guys. That much we know. And I'll tell you what, his talent was on full display there in the first half.
Steve, he is a hard man to keep down, and so far, they've been unable to do it.
And so in the game for the East All-Stars, Irving is out there with Dwayne Wade. Then it's Pau Gasol. Then there's Horford. And it's LeBron in the three slot. Curry, wide open. Here's Cousins. And foul called as he misses. He'll go to the line and shoot two. They get Pau Gasol.
And the offense is getting right to the rim, but at least they saved the layup with the foul.
That's old school basketball rules. I mean, at the end of the day, no easy layups. Earn it from the line.
And that's good as he hits both of his shots.
Boy, I tell you what, he does not look like your typical big man up there at the line. He has an excellent stroke and a percentage to match.
A nice shot by Irving.
Well, with his team struggling, he is taking it upon himself to get them back into this game.
Here's Curry. Goes up on the high post. That's short off the rim.
That's not a sight you see very often. I mean, he has a great feel for that jump shot, especially when he's open.
What an excellent performance from the field for him.
Three-pointer. Can't get it to go. The East All-Stars go the other way with it. And let's catch up with our sideline reporter, Doris Burke. Doris, over to you.
Well, guys, the Cavs' David Blatt, the first ever NBA head coach directly hired from the international ranks. Though he grew up near Boston, a diehard Celtics fan, he represents all the aspiring NBA coaches from abroad, saying, quote, "I feel a great sense of responsibility. I feel like I've got to do a good job." Kevin, he's certainly got the personnel to do it.
A roster loaded with talent, Doris. Indeed. Thank you. From deep. Here's Cousins. For the three. Outside for Curry. Nice hit again. Misses off the left iron.
Man, I'll tell you what, this has been one ugly quarter for him.
And it keeps getting uglier. I mean, his touch has basically gone AWOL.
Irving, good.
He can't do it all. I mean, he's scoring big numbers, but he's got to get some help from his teammates.
No one near Curry as he lets it go. Good on the triple.
And he continues to shoot well after that blazing first half.
A touch over 2.5 minutes of basketball played here in the third quarter.
It has not been an easy quarter for him, at least offensively speaking.
Wade kicks to Irving. Shot from the wing. That falls. Nice speed that time from Dwayne Wade. Wade's got his fourth assist in this one. Wasted no time on that one. 61 points for Steph Curry.
Boy, they've come out of halftime just smoking hot from behind the arc.
Hey, trust me on this one, partner. They are going to continue to let him fly.
East grabs the miss. Horford's got his fifth rebound in this one. And on the way from Irving for three. Cousins pulls it in. Cousins has got eight rebounds in this game. Curry with it. Guarded now by Irving. And the basket by Curry.
Great job of utilizing that screen and finding space to knock down the jumper. Good basketball.
Took him no time at all on that one. Irving's got 49 points in the game.
This quarter has brought out the best in him, fellas. Even though they're still trailing, he's been impossible to contain.
Wow. What can you say?
Fires the three. And the shot is good. Irving's got 16 points here in the second half.
How about the response? Retaliation. Impressive, huh, guys?
I'll say exactly that as well. Nice job to recover those 3 points right away.
Here's Curry. Non-stop scoring machine here.
Well, I tell you what, that's fantastic defense on one of the best three-point shooters in the league. The key there was not to give him much space before he took that shot.
And that's the only way to stop him, Clark. The defender has to be all over him with a hand in his face.
And the West All-Stars have possession. Earlier in the game, they had a 19-point lead.
Tell you what, until this defense gets out and defends the three-point line, it's going to be a parade.
Yeah, we've already seen three in a row from out there.
Second left. Count that one.
Well, he continues to light it up. He's the leading scorer in this game, guys.
Durant is up there with Davis. Then it's Curry. Then it's Harden. And it's Cousins in at the five down low. That's the five for the West All-Stars right now. It's tipped. Tries it from the top of the key. And the jumper falls for him. Gasol's got the first field goal of the fourth quarter here for the East All-Stars.
That's what has to happen if they're going to turn this thing around. He's got to take charge. He's got to be aggressive and really look to push here offensively.
Curry, good.
He has really punished these defenders today. No matter who's been on him, he's been giving them medicine.
For three. It's rebounded by the West. Cousins has got nine rebounds now tonight. Curry with it. He's picked up by LeBron. The three. Tries again. Just over a minute played here in the fourth. And Steph Curry with the foul. That's his first foul. LeBron is green on Curry. Nobody near Irving. And he comes off the screen to bury the jump shot.
Well, I like the setup there. LeBron with the nice pick.
Curry wide open. Rebound by the East All-Stars.
Most of the time, that shot will go down. Well, the defenders have to make sure they tag it.
And again, Kyrie Irving. Irving's got 56 points in the game. Curry with it. He's picked up by Irving. Let's it go from deep. Here's Cousins. Tries again. It's Curry outside. And that one's good.
They've only got a slight edge in rebounding when you look at the numbers, but it certainly feels a lot bigger than it is.
Well, the score has a lot to do with that, Clark. Just based on that, you'd think the rebounding gap would be huge.
Let's the three fly. That's good. Curry's got 9 points now in the quarter.
Now, the way this defense is playing out there, I mean, they might as well well not be there. That's five straight wide open threes.
Yeah, and that's way too many. I mean,